Drag your choice of label from the selection on the left-hand side. Labels can be moved once you place them on the main screen by dragging them with your finger. Touch the blue arrow in the top left-hand corner to see a wider selection of labels. Touch the blue arrow again to cycle through the labels. Touch Save to Camera Roll to save your screen to the camera roll. From here you can print or edit your picture. Touch Background to choose one of the preset pictures or to use the camera to take your own. Once you've placed your labels on the background, you can move them around by dragging, or you can press the bin icon and then choose the label that you wish to delete. Alternatively, you may wish to reset the scene, deleting all of the labels. If you press Background and then choose Camera, you're able to take your own photograph to use as a background. Each background has a title. If you touch the title, a keyboard should appear, allowing you to edit the title. This is a good opportunity to add a pupil's name. If you touch, hold, and then release a label for a short while, it should say its name. Metal. Plastic. Happy labelling.